international authorities have taken a historic decision to extend protection to 50 species of shark from global trade. The agreement, made at the Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species, aims to curb the trafficking of shark fins, which are popular in Asia for making soups. Studies say the number of threatened shark species has more than doubled in the last decade.